This is Anthony is a farmer and he brought Zeph in just to be the cow to his farmer. This is all donated costuming. Anthony's costume's about $35. The cute little cow, $7. Next up we have Sally as our killer bride. So we have the mask and the knife is new. We also have the gown and the teddy bear, which are used merchandise. It was donated. So her total combined is about $20. Next up is Rossi. She is our mermaid. Again, we've combined new and used. We have the new skirt, the used shirt, and we went to the jewelry case, got some earrings and a tiara for a total of about $30. Next up, we have Lila in our very trendy steampunk. It's a very popular theme this year. Again, combining new and used merchandise. Most of hers is new, so hers is right around $40. We also have Miguel as the Mad Hatter. Everyone recognizes the Mad Hatter with a new hat and wig and the rest from our donated merchandise. We're coming in at about $25 for the Mad Hatter.